We're here today to support our trans siblings and to call out the absolutely atrocious attack on Scottish democracy by Westminster.
And it really is a step way too far, the UK government thinking that they have the right somehow to overrule the democratically elected and unpleasant for it to be on this issue, so I thought it was important to come here today to stand up for what I believe is right for the trans community and also for democracy in Scotland.